Hello and welcome. In this video, I will show you how to fix the audacity error. Here you can see when I try to start audacity after a hard restart, I cannot run it. You can see this error message, audacity is already running. The system has detected that another copy of audacity is running. Running two copies of audacity simultaneously may cause data loss or cause your system to crash. Use the new or open command in the currently running audacity process to open multiple projects simultaneously. So click OK, and I found this solution. So let's try this one. You can see there is a log file at this location that does not get cleaned up after a hard shutdown. So we need to delete this file and we should be able to launch audacity. So go to files manager, other locations, computer, bar folder, and then we have this location temp. Now here you can see a folder audacity-tahir. Open this one and here you can see a file audacity log. Let's delete this file. Now I'm going to start audacity again to make sure everything is working fine. Now we have successfully started audacity and it is working again. So this is how you can easily solve this problem. Thank you very much for watching this video.